मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट रिगार्डिंग योर जेई मेंस एंड नीट प्रिपरेशन विच आर अपकमिंग एग्जामिनेशंस इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डिस्कस विद यूनिट्स कंप्लीटेड फ्रॉम क्लास 12 सिलेबस रिगार्डिंग केमिस्ट्री. फर्स्ट यूनिट दैट इज सॉलिड स्टेट, देन सॉल्यूशंस, थर्मोडायनेमिक्स, electrochemistry, chemical kinetics, ionic equilibrium, in addition to that polymers, biomolecules and d and a block elements, that is transition and inner transition elements. So this much syllabus we already finished from class 12 chemistry. Now it is important to start preparation for JEE mains and NEET, because so many students due to lockdown they are apart from this preparation, as in some classes there is no facility of online sessions, or in some classes if we consider there will be very limited time span given to the students regarding online preparations, maybe video lectures already recorded, or in some cases live sessions will be there. So first of all we will going to discuss schedule for this JEE mains and NEET preparation, that is schedule for live classes. Only MCQ discussion will be there. You can watch these live sessions on YouTube channel Shashi Surubhase. This is schedule in front of you for month of July 2020, and it includes round 1. Such 3 rounds will be there according to difficulty levels of MCQs. So this is scheduled for 17th July to 23rd July. In this schedule, if we go through rapidly, for daily live session regarding chemistry, every day time will be in the evening 5 PM. If there will be change in time or schedule, then I will inform you accordingly. So first of all, check day, date, chapters from class 11, chapters from class 12. Friday 17th July, basic concepts of chemistry and solid state. In the morning today itself we discuss these two important units with respect to MCQs. Tomorrow we are going to discuss these two important unit, redox reaction from class 11 and electrochemistry from class 12. On Sunday 19th July, states of matter from class 11, solutions from class 12. On Monday 20th July, chemical equilibrium from class 11, ionic equilibrium from class 12. On Tuesday 21st July, atomic structure from class 11 and ionic thermodynamics from class 12. On Wednesday 22nd July, chemical bonding and molecular structure, which is very important unit, and from class 12 chemical kinetics, that is numerical based chapter will be there. Then on Thursday 23rd July, surface chemistry, which includes adsorption, colloids and catalysis, and from class 12 d and a block element, that is transition and inner transition elements. So next schedule will be provided to you accordingly. This is schedule from 17th July up to 23rd July. Students, you can share this information with your friends belonging to different colleges. It is absolutely free sessions, so that they also get benefit of this if they are interested. And this is crash course for JEE mains, NEET and CET 2020, which is also absolutely free, no charge will be there. And this schedule will continue up to August 2020, because in month of September there will be various entrance exam regarding medical and engineering streams. And from Monday onwards, that is in next week, we are starting with full MCQ test on daily basis, followed by quick result analysis, so that you will get clear-cut information regarding your weak and strong zones with respect to different subjects, maybe PCM, PCB or PCMB. So those students interested, they can download Saraj Junior College app from Google Play or Play Store, so that you will get benefit of this daily MCQ online test, which is also very, very important for your JEE mains and NEET preparation. You can share this information with other students also regarding live session on YouTube channel Shashi Surva se. So remaining students from different colleges, classes, they will get benefit of this. So